Might not. Buy a controller pack. I guess I gotta be the Mariners, right? Dude, I don't care. Oh, it's literally just... It's just the World Series, it's not even the playoffs. I mean, I guess I'll just do it. Play ball.
Batting first, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Joey Cora. Oh man, I don't know the controls.
Strike.
He is bunt.
Ball one.
Jeez.
Strike.
Oh, it moves. That's annoying.
Strike three.
Batting second, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
I don't like this as much as the other one. I don't know.
Strike.
Come on, you had that. Drop, 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 drop.
Out.
Oh, come on.
Now batting, the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
All right, Ken. Let's go, Kenny.
Strike one. Strike.
I don't like that the strike zone disappears.
Strike three.
This guy's got some heat.
Batting first, the second baseman, Craig Biggio. Batting second, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
This. Okay.
Safe. Out. He's in there.
Yeah. He's in there.
The first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Change up ZB super fast.
Strike one. Ball one.
No way.
Batting fifth, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Ball one.
Oh, it was a grounder. I thought it was in the air. I couldn't now tell.
The catcher, Tony Eusebio.
Right.
Ball one. Ball two. Out. Leadoff batter, the right fielder, Jay Buhner. Strike.
I didn't mean to do that.
Strike.
I don't know where the ball is going to go.
Here I...
What?
Now batting the first baseman, David Segui.
Drop it.
Out. Now batting the third baseman, Russ Davis. Strike one. Strike two. Ball one. Strike three.
Smoke.
Now batting the center fielder, Carl Everett.
Some BS.
Batting second, the shortstop, Tim Bogard. Out. He's in there. Batting third, the pitcher, Shane Reynolds. Out. Safe. Batting fourth, the second baseman, Craig Biggio. Strike. Ball one.
106.
Strike two. Here I...
He's got a cannon.
He's got a cannon.
Now batting the catcher, Dan Wilson.
All right, let's get some.
Strike. Ball one. Foul ball.
Damn. Got excited for a sec.
Here I... Batting second, the left fielder, Glenn Allen Hill. Strike.
Dude, that is such garbage. Come on.
Strike three.
Now this is starting off like the other game.
Randy Johnson.
All right, Randy.
Strike. Strike.
He's got the mustache.
Smoking. Batting first, the right fielder, Derek Bell. Strike one. Safe. Batting second, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell. Strike one. Ball one.
screw you.
Strike two. Out.
Batting third, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
I forgot there was a runner.
Batting fourth, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Strike.
Batting fifth, the catcher, Tony Eusebio. Batting first, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Let's go.
Home run.
What a shot.
Woohoo.
Strike. Ball one.
Yeah, not that time.
Foul ball.
Ah, drop it.
Out.
Batting third, the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
All right, let's go KG.
Foul ball.
Dude.
Foul ball.
Get past him. Yeah.
Batting fourth.
Where's the woman in the crowd now?
Jay Buhner.
Strike.
Oh, that was fast one.
Ball one. Strike two.
Oh, I don't think so.
Strike three.
Now batting, the first baseman, David Segui.
Ball one. Strike. Strike.
Home run now would be nice.
This guy's got some
leadoff batter, the center fielder, Carl Everett.
Safe.
Batting second, the shortstop, Tim Bogard.
Out. Safe.
Batting third, the pitcher, Shane Reynolds. Now batting, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Ball one. Out.
Let's go.
Lead off batter, the third baseman, Russ.
Let's get another home run.
Strike.
Hell yeah. Fielders move so slow.
Batting second, the catcher, Dan Wilson.
Yeah.
Safe.
Batting third, the left fielder, Glenn Allen Hill. The pitcher, Randy Johnson.
Let's go, Randy.
Strike.
This is not looking good.
Ball one.
This is not the guy I want at the plate.
Ball two.
Oh, just walk me. Hell yeah.
Out.
Worth it.
The second baseman, Joey Cora.
Worth.
Strike.
Questionable.
Strike two. Strike three.
Ooh.
The right fielder, Derek Bell.
Ball one.
What? BS.
Foul ball.
Batting second, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Out.
Now batting, the left fielder.
Couldn't just move with the ball. I had to, like, throw it. It was lame.
Ball one. Ball two. Strike one. Ball three.
What?
Strike two. Here I.
Correct.
Batting fourth, the third baseman, Bill Spires. Batting first, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Foul ball.
Come on, Ira.
Safe.
Nice double.
Batting
all right.
Second, the all center right. Fielder. Ken Griffey Jr.
Out.
Whoa. What? Don't go back.
Batting third, the right fielder, Jay Buhner. Batting fourth, the first baseman, David Segui.
The reliever in.
He's in there.
Damn right.
Batting fifth, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
Strike one.
No. Come on, home run. That's
strike three.
This guy's got some heat.
It's still
that crap game. On the edge is killing me.
Safe.
Batting second, the center fielder, Carl Edwards.
No.
Safe.
Now batting, the shortstop, Tim Bogard.
Out. Safe.
Batting fourth, the pitcher, Mike Magnanti.
No. You suck. No. No, you're so bad.
He's in there.
Batting fifth, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Out.
Batting sixth, the
oh, that is killer.
Strike. Ball two. Strike two. Strike three.
This guy's got some heat.
Leadoff batter, the catcher, Dan Wilson.
Strike one. Ball one.
Drop, 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 drop.
Now batting, the left fielder, Glenn Allen Hill.
Ball one. Strike. Ball two.
Batting third, the pitcher, Randy Johnson. Pinch hitting, Edgar Martinez.
Out. Safe.
Damn it.
Now batting, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Ball one.
Damn it.
Strike. Ball two.
Should have hit me.
Strike three.
Oh, come on.
He's got a cannon.
Bagwell.
Batting second, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Out. Safe.
Batting third, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Strike.
Now batting, the catcher, Tony Eusebio.
How do you not catch that?
Batting fifth, the center fielder, Carl Edwards.
Out.
Lead off batter, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Oof.
Now batting, the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Out. Safe.
Batting third, the right fielder, Jay Buhner.
Home run would be really nice. Oh my God, you're so slow.
Batting first, the shortstop, Tim Bogaard.
Strike one. Out.
Pinch hitting, Brad Osmus. Now batting, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Out.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a tie ball game.
It is.
The fans are going wild.
The fans are going wild.
Strike.
No.
Strike.
Oh, that was not a strike. Get out of here.
Strike three.
Batting second, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
Come on.
Ball one.
No.
Foul ball. Strike.
Oh. Freaking slow, crappy pitch.
Strike three.
Damn it.
Batting third, the catcher, Dan Wilson.
Just drop it.
Out.
Oh. Crunch time.
Lead off batter, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Strike. Strike. Here I.
50 miles away.
Batting second, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Crap, I didn't mean to do that.
Strike one. Ball one.
Get out of here with that.
Out.
Batting third, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Crap.
this game's going into extra innings.
Because of that stupid fielding error.
Ball one.
Should be over.
Strike.
Let's go.
Batting second, the pitcher, Paul Spolgeri. Pinch hitting, Rich Amaral.
Ball one.
Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ball two.
This guy's throwing fast.
Out. Safe.
Whew.
Batting third, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Ball one.
Really needed that to go over the second baseman.
Ball two.
Just walk me. Pass, get past him.
Out. Safe.
Batting fourth, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
He's in there.
All right, home run. Let's go.
Now batting, the center fielder.
Come on, Ken Griffey.
Griffey Jr.
No.
Out.
Lead off batter, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Strike one.
Look at that one-handed grab.
Look at it.
Second, the catcher, Tony Eusebio.
Out.
Now batting, the center fielder, Carl Ludwig.
Out.
Now batting, the right fielder, Jay Buhner.
Oh, come on. How did that not go foul?
Batting second, the first baseman, David Segui.
Ball one. Strike.
Now pitching, Jose Lima.
Ball two.
Drop.
Safe.
Batting third, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
All right, come on. Ooh.
Ball one. Out.
Batting four.
So that hit the wall?
Dan Wilson.
I couldn't tell what was happening there. It was dumb. Go home.
He's in there.
Game over.
Batting fifth. The left fielder.
Oh, well, I guess I do have to dig it to bat. Wow, one game took 35 minutes.
Ball one.
Granted, it was extra innings. That's rough.
Strike one. Strike two.
Just slow. Now I'm hitting.
Safe.
Batting sixth, the pitcher. Heathcliff.
The pitcher.
Ball one. Ball two.
Oh yeah, walk the pitcher. Do it.
Ball three.
Whoa.
Strike. Take your base.
Something that never happened in All-Star 99. A walk. My first walk of the N64 challenge.
Strike one.
Oh, crap. Just slow.
Ball two.
Get past him. Oh, yeah.
He's in there.
Batting eight, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Ball one.
How many outs are there? It's got to be two, right? It'd be a good thing to show on the screen right now.
Strike one. Ball two.
Now pitching, Reggie Harris.
All right, what you got, Reggie?
Ball three.
Oh, we're going to walk home a run? Walking a run?
Take
we are.
Batting ninth,
yo, Meerkat. Yeah, this is your wheelhouse right here. Dude, they just walked in a run. Their relievers are like terrible, I guess. They have like. Drop it. Ah. Dude, yeah, there's a bunch of baseball games like pretty close to each other in this stretch of games. Like I played All-Star 99 not too long ago, and now I'm playing this. And in just a few games, I have Piazza's game. Like, they released a bunch pretty close to each other, but zero up to this point. Like, this is, you know, the first baseball game released was All-Star 99.
Strike one.
Who was Piazza on at the time? I'm not sure. My knowledge of 90s baseball is extremely limited. Oh. Get him?
Ooh. Batting third, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Safe. Out.
Damn, you are slow.
Batting four, the right.
Okay, I probably should have caught that.
Bell.
No, this is not happening.
Safe.
No, we cannot let this happen.
The first baseman,
crap.
Bagwell.
Accident.
Out. And the winners
are. Yay.
Jeff.
Oh, yeah, Dodgers. I knew that. All right, game one down 40 minutes. Ooh, yeah, local saves. All right, let's... Oh, is it automatically picking my pitcher? Okay. Oh, nice. Background music, no. What? Yes. What?
Batting first, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Ball one. All right, that was wild. Five games with the Marlins. Miss it. See, after this game is what I imagine is a racing game, since it's called Off-Road Challenge. And then I think Wet Tricks, which is some puzzle game I've never played or seen. I've heard mixed reviews about it.
Ball two.
Dodgers traded him to the Marlins 98. Almost immediately flipped him to the Mets. Yeah.
Foul ball.
Yeah, I'm not sure who he's on in this game.
Strike.
Was it Striker? Was putting together like a crazy lineup for me. He's like, oh yeah, if you like do all these trades and things, like basically if you play a whole season. You can just build like a stupid team through trades.
Ball one.
Ooh.
Oh.
I'm curious about. I'm gonna pull up that lineup. It was so dumb. All right, the team he built had Griffey, Rodriguez, Bonds, Thomas, Berrial, Ramirez, Ripken Jr., Piazza, and Alomar. Oh, my God. And the pitchers, Martinez, Johnson, Schilling, Maddox, Wakefield. Yeah. Colon in the bullpen. NHL, yeah. Yeah, I think that's what a lot of people did. You'd like trade garbage players for all-stars. Oh my God, get there.
Save.
Like, why didn't the pitcher get that? It like auto-selected the first baseman.
Derek Bell.
And like that, I push the up.
The first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Just couldn't get there. Oh, crap. Dude! Yeah, fielding's really pissing me off.
Moises Alou.
Ball one. Out. Safe.
Batting fifth, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Dumb inning.
The right fielder, Jay Buhner.
Strike one.
Thought that would hit more.
Ball one.
Oh crap, I wasn't looking. Damn. Get past him.
Out.
Batting second, the first baseman, David Segee.
Strike.
Damn it. I wasn't looking.
Batting third, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
Ball one.
Boom. Get past him. Damn it.
Out. Safe.
Need my crappy hits to dribble into the outfield. Two more.
Strike three.
Oh, I had that.
Batting first, the catcher, Brad Osmus.
Get this out of here. What are you doing?
Batting second, the center fielder, Carl Edwards.
Just go back to the pitch.
The shortstop, Tim Bogard.
It's like that.
Safe.
Now batting, the pitcher, Mike Hampton.
Ball one.
Deku is now auto hosting. I miss Deku. Oh,
ball
crap.
Two. Ball three.
Damn it.
Strike two. Out.
Yeah, yeah, the ump gets really excited.
Lead off batter, the left
no matter
fielder,
what.
Glenn Allen Hill.
Strike one. Ball one.
Look at that thigh polygon.
Ball two.
And he crouches down. Thigh polygon digs into his torso. Drop, 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 drop. Fall, fall, fall. Yes.
Batting second, the pitcher, Jeff Passero.
Ball one.
Ah.
Foul ball.
My first hit in this game was a home run. I have not gotten one since.
Out.
Now okay. The second baseman, Joey Cora.
Ball one.
Go with my ankles.
Strike. Strike 2.
No.
He's in there.
Man, I thought that was good.
Batting fourth, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Ball one.
This actually looks like they put effort into it. I don't think it looks or plays as good as All-Star 99. In the 50 minutes and 6 seconds I've been playing.
Safe.
It.
Batting fifth, the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Ball one.
Get past him. Yes.
He's in there.
Yes.
Batting sixth, the right fielder.
They're going to get the double play here. Drop. Yes.
Safe.
Just now singles all day.
First baseman, David Segee.
I did get one double last game. Oh, yeah, the woohoo person in the crowd. They're pretty great.
Foul ball. Ball one.
How's it going, Deku?
Ball two.
Oh, walking a run.
Out.
Five hits, one run. It's a hell of a line. Five hits, one run.
Strike one.
Oh, man, that looked like it was missing.
Now batting, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Woohoo! That's my favorite part of this game. The woohoo woman.
Now batting, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Strike!
Oh, that changeup. Can't handle it.
Leadoff batter, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
Ball one.
Ooh, wouldn't even let me swing. I was going for it. Drop. Singles all day.
The catcher, Dan Wilson.
I wonder what the craziest ratio is of hits to runs in a game. Like most hits to fewest runs in any baseball game.
Glenn Allen Hill.
It's my spot right there.
He's in there.
Batting fourth, the pitcher, Jeff Porcello.
So on the options, it said this was arcade-style hitting. So I don't know what the other style would be like.
Strike one.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ball two. Strike two.
Oh. That was so gone.
Ball three.
Walk me.
We
did it. The other style is Wii Sports.
Batting fifth, the second baseman.
Before the Wii existed, before the GameCube existed, there was Wii Sports in the N64.
Ball one.
This reliever's not looking too hot.
Strike one.
Oh, crap. He walked the pitcher. Yeah, that happened earlier.
Strike two.
Wasn't looking. Yeah, classic walking a pitcher to let in a run.
Ball three.
An AL pitcher.
Here.
Oh, no.
Batting six.
Not
the
like that.
Ball one.
Get past him. Yes, that's my spot.
He's in there.
That is my spot. I love it.
Ken Griffey Jr.
Strike.
2.48 hits per run.
Ball one.
Because, you know, that one inning, strike I had two. 5 hits to 1 run. So I was like, oh, man, what's possible?
Strike three.
Oh.
Batting eight, the right fielder. Jay Buhner.
Wow, okay, I thought that was the third out. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get so wrecked.
The first baseman, David Seguin.
Okay. Alright, let's just end this.
Strike.
Yeah, dude, that was a monster shot.
Strike.
That was a monster shot. Oh, in a season. Okay. Yeah, I was thinking about it in a game.
Out.
Batting first, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Strike one.
Well, I mean, oh, Jesus. Was it a game just the other day? It was this week.
Batting second, the third baseman.
It was like, I forget the two teams. I think it was the Phillies and someone else. But it was eight home runs for one team and 5 home runs for the other. And the 8 home run team lost the game because they only had 8 and the other team had 13. Like, that's just hilarious. Oh, whoops.
He's in there.
Oof. Damn, I wanted that.
Batting third, the catcher, Brad Osmus.
8 solo shots. Strike. Yeah. Like, that just happened in the last week. No. I don't know how good the diving mechanic is in this game, so I just went for it. Oh my god, they're gonna score. So lame.
Batting fourth, the center fielder, Carl Edwards.
Strike. Out. He's in there.
9 hits per run. Okay, that's batting hilarious.
The shortstop, Tim Bogaerts.
That's pretty good.
Out.
5-5 for an inning. I mean, 5-1.
Now batting, the pitcher
has got to be the most, right? Can you do that? Can you do more than that?
Strike.
18 hits, lost 3-2. Oh my god.
He's in there.
That's so stupid. Like, the pitcher is running in to cover the plate. Why wouldn't he just catch the pop up? Yeah, this game and the last one, the fielding is really annoying.
Batting eight, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
I don't know if there's a button to select a different fielder.
Out.
Great play, kid.
Batting first, the third baseman, Russ Davis. Batting second, the catcher, Dan Wilson.
Ooh, a link.
Ball one.
Is that the one you just mentioned, the Rockies and the Cubs?
Strike one.
Padres at one run on 17 hits.
Ball two.
Oh, that's so brutal.
Ball three.
20 innings.
Take your base.
Oh, they walked me.
Batting third.
Yeah, the other baseball game, I never got walked. This one I've been walked 3 times. Drop. Whew. Go home. Go to third. Go to second.
Safe.
Batting fourth, the pitcher, Jeff Passero.
See if they walk the pitcher again.
Out.
Turn back.
Out. Fantastic play.
Sweet triple play. That's speedrun strats right there. Get my run, get out. Man, crank that. No! Really thought he had that.
Batting third, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Out. Safe.
22 innings, damn. In a 1-0 game. Oh, it's that guy.
Out. Safe.
Batting fifth, the center fielder, Carl
Evans. Dodgers had 20 hits. That sounds like some Dodgers stuff right there.
Out.
Ooh,
look at that one-handed grab.
What a freaking catch. I pressed dive instead of jump. Like, that was pretty lucky. Baseball stats are really funny sometimes.
Ball two.
Oof. Oh, it does have the out. The outs are down there on the bottom.
Foul ball.
Really? Ooh, 9-inning game.
Strike two.
Ah, crap.
Strike three.
St. Louis Browns had one run on 16 hits.
The center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Wow, throwing a second.
Batting fourth, the right fielder, Jay Buhner.
Let's go, Buhner. get another one.
Ball one.
Oh, dude. Hit by hit him? What? What a triple. Junior's going to hit for the cycle.
Out.
That's the new goal. Getting Junior to hit for the cycle. Oh my God, why? See, like, why? Why?
The pitcher.
And I couldn't even, like, I couldn't tell who was selected there. So it made it even more annoying.
Out. Out.
Batting third, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
There are two triples in that game? Oh, man.
Strike one. Strike.
Leadoff batter, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
I wonder if Buehner has a single.
Strike!
Oof.
Oh.
Batting second,
too slow.
The catcher, Dan Wilson.
Just throwing fastballs on it.
Strike
one. Oh, I hit that. Come on. Right in between. Oh. Bad throw?
Save.
Ooh. Close.
Now batting the left fielder, Glenn Allen Hill.
Strike two.
14 hits and no runs. Oh, that's a fun one to look up too. Most hits with no runs. Most hits in a game with no runs should be an easy one to find.
Strike three.
Batting fourth, the pitcher, Jeff Passero.
Yeah, we're just going to get you out of here.
Pinch hitting, Rich Amaral.
Strike.
Drop? Hell yeah.
Safe.
Batting fifth, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Getting closer to Buehner.
Batting batting second, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Oh, come on. I want the diving to be better than it is.
Safe.
Batting third, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Strike.
It's going up by his face. He liked it.
Baseman, Bill Spires.
Ball one. Safe.
That was supposed to go to second.
Batting fifth, the catcher, Brad Ausmus.
I don't know how to run. What?
Now batting the center fielder.
That was really stupid.
He's in there.
Pinch hitting, Dave Clark.
Fielder crap again.
The pitcher, Doug Henry.
Strike. Ball one.
Really? Ball? I don't think so.
Strike.
No, just.
He's in there.
Throw it next to you.
Batting ninth, the second baseman.
I'm going to lose.
Out.
Now a dumb game.
Ricky Gutierrez. Now batting the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Wow. The Giants had it happen to them again. Almost had it happen to them again. Oh, they did. It was just almost exactly 25 years later.
Ball one.
I think the funniest part of baseball stats are like the hilariously bad stats. The only like hilariously bad stats in football to me are QB ratings of zero. Sexy Rexy.
Strike one.
That's who Cleveland needs right now to coach them. What a crappy hit.
Out.
Batting third.
How can you get a QB rating of zero? Easily. Interceptions. It's happened multiple times. For sure. It's not easy, but it's happened.
Strike one.
Sanchez he has to have done it before. Or some other Jets quarterback in the last 5 years.
Ball two.
Yeah, it's not about like having like no completions is obviously important, but you also have to throw multiple picks. That's like the crucial thing.
The right fielder, Derek Bell.
Strike.
And be pathetic otherwise. Yeah. That's what it comes down to. Really bad completion percentage and throw picks.
Save.
Batting second, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Out. Safe.
Batting third.
Made the adjustment there. Actually got the right freaking fielder.
Out.
There we go.
Batting fourth, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
That hesitation has made me miss so many, where I don't know if it's going to pick the first or the second baseman.
Strike one.
No, I thought, no. Pick the other freaking guy. No, this white. I hate. All right. Like, it wouldn't let me just switch to the outfielder. It was switching to other random garbage ideas. And now they like. This is infuriating. This is. Oh, I'm so mad right now. What a stupid, stupid game.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a tie ball game.
Great.
The fans are going wild.
Great. I'm going to lose this freaking game because the game is garbage.
Ball one.
Like, it just switched to the outfielder. No, it was like switching to the pitcher. Drop it. Just drop it.
Out.
Batting second, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
14 completions, though.
Strike.
Oh, God. 2 for 12. Yeah, that'll do
ball
it. Past them. I'm gonna lose this freaking game now.
The catcher, Dan Wilson.
Bounce over his head. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. What a triple.
Now batting, the left fielder, Glenn Allen Hill.
With two outs, come on. Come on, give me a single. Just give it to me. Just give it to me. Yes!
Batting fifth, the pitcher, Bobby Ayala.
It's quite the roller coaster season.
Foul ball.
It's an impressive season. It's like a Geno Smith stat line.
Ball one.
He had some. He went back and forth. A lot. It was pretty funny.
Ball two.
Like, oh, let's beat the Saints. Oh, let's lose to, you know, garbage team.
Foul ball.
Eleven and 0 in his rating was above 40. 2-3 otherwise is pretty impressive.
Crunch time.
Damn, I thought I had that.
The pitcher, Doug Henry.
All right, let's.
Now pitching, Heathcliff Slocum. Now batting, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Defense was legendary, apparently.
Strike. Strike two. Here I.
Get played.
Now batting, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Oh. Could have been it. Oh, yeah, Devin Hester back when he was, you know, the monster Devin Hester. Yes. What a freaking game. Can you imagine being at that game right there? Team goes up like 9-0. And then it gets tied. That was a crazy game. It's up 7-0. Then 8-3, then 9-3. Whew. Scary. Devin Hester. Yeah. Hester has some pretty crazy stats. How long did he do it for, though?
Play ball.
I thought I was gonna sneeze. I didn't.
Lead off batter, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Super change up. I love the super change. 50 mile an hour pitch. 49. Oh, that's too funny. I gotta go for it again.
Ball two.
Yeah, I know he played for a long time. I didn't know how long he was like playing well.
Out.
Because he didn't like, he wasn't like doing his craziness the whole time. 14 punt return, 5 kick return, 1 field goal return. Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Out.
If only he was like a better receiver.
The first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
He was so good on those returns, though. Like, that's
safe.
Ridiculous.
Batting fourth. The left fielder, Moises Alou.
Oh, it's right there.
Out.
Not including playoffs.
The second baseman, Joey Cora.
Foul ball.
Yeah, return to start the Super Bowl is pretty wild. Oh, yeah, of course. Oh, so close.
Now batting, the shortstop.
Nothing else to cheer for the rest of the game.
Strike one.
Let's see. When did the Jets have a good return? Brad Smith had that kickoff return touchdown on Thanksgiving against the Bengals where his shoe came off. That was pretty sick. Count Gooby, what's up, man? Yeah, the order command is kind of useless now that I have all the games in the progress dock in order. Yeah, I haven't played much lately. I always have a hard time getting back into it after I travel for a tournament. It's like I went to Smash and Splash. And then I came back, and yeah, I've just been lazy. I streamed with JJ. So actually, I did have a stream.
Batting first, the designated hitter,
I just didn't Sean do any of the challenge.
Strike one.
You were in the Dells on Sunday. Well, and you didn't come by. Unbelievable. Super change up. Yeah, 46 miles an hour.
The catcher, Tony Eusebio.
Wait, Deku, do you know Count Gooby? Blame Rocket? What does Rocket have anything to do with you not showing up?
Out.
Batting third, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Ball one.
Oh, okay. It was a very excited and enthusiastic high, so I thought maybe you knew them.
Out.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Edgar Martinez.
Ball one.
Whoa there.
Out.
Batting second, the right fielder, Jay Buhner.
Yeah, Ryan, he's combative with everybody.
Strike one.
You could still stop by though if you wanted to.
Strike two.
Ooh.
Here.
Oh man, with the, coming with
batting
the heat.
Third. The first baseman, David Segee.
Ball one.
I was not prepared for 98 miles an hour.
Strike one.
98 to 80. Drop.
Lead off batter, the center fielder, Carl Edwards.
Sunday was actually crazy for us because there were three top eight sets that were under 7 minutes long.
Out.
Like, sets were flying by.
Batting second,
just trying to beat last year's record.
Batting third, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Well, I mean, you were TO last year, and those sets flew by, too. It was all 3-0s in top eight, almost. Almost all 3-0s. Also, Sunday is when you have to do the least work. Oh, wow, that dropped that fast?
Safe. Out.
Now batting, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, longest sets. Last year was really fast. Oh, SNS3, okay. So, yeah, last year was quick.
Out.
Now batting, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
Drop it.
Out.
All right, Deku. Thanks for stopping by, man.
Dan Wilson.
Woohoo! There we go. See, like, they switched fielders right there. I need to learn how to do that.
Now batting, the left fielder, Glenn Allen Hill.
Ball one.
But I can't, like, test it without losing.
Strike.
Oof, man. That is just brutal.
Ball two.
I can't hit the fastball.
Strike three.
Batting fourth, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Strike one.
Oh, move up. Come on, just go.
Strike two.
Yeah. I feel like I can't hit this guy.
Ball one. Here I
smoke it.
Leadoff batter, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Strike one. Safe.
Batting second, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Strike. Ball one. Strike. Ball two.
Batting third, the designated hitter, Sean Berry.
Ball one. Strike one. Strike two.
No!
Batting fourth, the catcher, Tony Eusebio.
Out.
Batting fifth, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
There's only one out. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it.
Batting sixth, the center fielder, Carl Edwards.
Foul ball.
Crap.
Strike two.
Oof.
Foul ball. Here I...
This guy's got some heat.
This guy's got some heat after he throws a 46-mile-an-hour pitch. Alright, let's get on base, guys.
Ball one.
It's at 98. Man, it's killer. Get past him. Yeah, see, I need to learn how to switch fielders. It's so crucial. Who wants to look that up for me? How to switch fielders in MLB featuring Ken Griffey Jr. Yes.
Safe.
Batting third, the designated hitter, Edgar Martinez.
Let's go, Edgar.
Strike.
Thought that was gonna be the fastball.
Ball one. Strike.
Oh, come on.
Ball two.
Get that crap out of here. Yes. Yes.
Safe.
Batting fourth, the right fielder, Jay Buhner.
Oh, he's back. Buhner's back. Oh, damn it.
Out.
Why did he wait so long to go? No. What?
Fantastic play.
No, what? Why? Oh my god, I hate this game. I didn't want to do that. Like, you try and tell freaking guy on third to tag up, and he takes a year and a half to tag up. And then the guy on second row? Like, what? Oh, this game's pissing me off.
Batting third, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Strike. Out. Safe.
And these games take so long, too. Losing one is really going to suck.
Jeff Bagwell.
Strike. Ball one. Strike two.
Super change.
Out. He's in there.
Batting fifth, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Strike.
How does a freaking bullet that in?
Ball one.
I still can't believe that last inning got so screwed up.
The third baseman, Russ Davis.
Strike.
Freaking bases loaded, no outs, and then it's a triple play because the game sucks.
Designated hitter, Sean Berry.
Out.
Batting second, the catcher, Tony Eusebio.
Strike one. Strike two. Out.
Now batting, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Ball one.
Batting fourth, the center fielder, Carl Everett.
Because why would you throw it a second?
It's still anybody's game.
Ball one. Ball two. Strike one.
Ooh. Oh my god, change up. Got me. Just a little bit more.
Now batting, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Wow.
He's in there.
Just a little bit more again.
The shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Drop it.
Out.
Now batting, the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Come on, Griffey. Hit it out of the freaking park.
Strike.
Hey, look at two guys hit it off the wall. Come on. Couldn't get a little bit more.
Safe.
Batting fifth, the designated hitter, Edgar Martinez.
All right, Edgar. Come on. This is all you do. You just hit.
Ball one.
Pitcher throws his hands up in the air like he should have gotten a call there.
Ball two.
It's in the dirt. Drop, drop, drop. Yes.
Safe.
Right.
Batting six. The right.
Oh my God, Buehner. Let's go. Let's go, Jay. JB. Good initials.
Yes! Oh, Buehner is a god.
Out.
Now batting the
Jay freaking Buehner, man. Woohoo!
Strike.
That's Jay Buehner's number one fan in the crowd. Yeah, overall the fielding in this game is worse than the others, but the diving plays are a lot cooler in this game.
Now batting, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Ball one.
Ooh, I don't know about that one. Crap.
Ball two. Strike.
All right, he's losing it. This is his last batter.
Out. He's in there.
Oof, close.
Now batting, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
The super change. No, no.
Safe.
All right, this is not good.
Batting six, the designated hitter, Sean Berry.
No. Oh, no. What? How? Oh, I hate the fielding in this game. It's so bad.
Batting seven, the catcher, Tony Eusebio.
Yeah, God damn it.
Now batting, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Strike. Ball one.
Man.
Strike two. Out.
Now batting, the first baseman, David Segui.
Now I magically need to get some runs. Guy's an ERA of 27. What?
Batting second, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
Ball one. Out.
Batting third, the catcher, Dan Wilson.
Damn it, I can't believe I'm gonna lose this freaking game.
Out.
Lead off batter, the center fielder, Carl Everett.
Foul ball. Strike two.
Now batting, the shortstop, Tim Bogar.
Safe.
Now batting, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Out.
Batting fourth, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Ball one. Strike. Ball two. Strike two. Here I
smoke.
Now batting the left field.
All right. Glenn Allen. God, we got work to do. Otherwise, we'll have just wasted so much goddamn time.
Safe.
Batting second, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Ball one. Ball two.
Bats just got real quiet this game.
Ball three. He's in there.
Batting third, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Yes.
Safe.
Batting four, the center.
Oh my God, setting up Ken Griffey Jr. for the grand slam. I know you're not Jay Buhner, but you know you want to.
Strike one.
No, why didn't that move up?
Ball two.
Walk him. Come on.
Ball three.
Walk him. Walk him.
Take your
he
base.
Did it. He did it. Oh my God.
Batting fifth, the designated hitter.
Let's
Edgar
go.
Martinez.
Oh, Jay Buhner! He's up! Let's go. One out, bases loaded, Jay Buhner. Am I even saying his name right?
Ball one.
There is an injury to Reggie Harris.
Damn, injuries are on.
Strike.
No.
Okay, I'm saying it right. Good. Thought it was.
Ball two.
106. I'll never hit that.
Strike.
Ooh.
Jay.
Oh. He's in there.
He is human.
Now batting the first baseman, David Segee.
Ball one.
Come on, walk me.
Ball two.
Walk me. Do it. Do it. I hit it so hard. The fielder got to it in time. Damn.
Out.
Batting second, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Strike one.
Batting third, the designated hitter, Sean Berry.
Strike. Ball one. Out. Out.
Hell yeah.
Fantastic play. Crunch time.
Lead off batter, the third baseman.
All right, let's
Russ
go.
Davis.
This is it. This is freaking it.
Batting second, the catcher, Dan Wilson.
Ball one. Strike one.
Oh, freaking, he throws it so fast. Just walk me. Just walk everybody. Damn it.
Now batting the left fielder, Glenn Allen Hill.
Oh, I'm gonna lose this game. That was it. That was it. That was it. Right there.
Strike one.
Damn it. Could have had a guy home right now.
Batting fifth, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
And miracle hit.
Ball one. Strike one.
106. That's rough.
Ball two. Ball three.
You gonna walk, Alex? You are.
Take your base.
You are gonna walk him. Base is loaded. Batting walk
six,
one more.
The center fielder, Ken
Dude, Ken Griffey Jr. up with the bases loaded and two outs in the bottom of the ninth to save the game.
Ball one.
To save the game. And he does it. And he freaking does it. Do you see this clutchness? Whew. Whew, man. Oh, man. That was rough. That got me. So many things went wrong that game. But Griffey finally did it, man. Finally came in clutch. And here we are in game four.
Now batting, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Woohoo!
Strike one. Strike two.
Oh, crap.
Strike three.
Batting second, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Strike one. Strike two.
Now batting, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Strike one.
Ooh. New play tester patch.
Ball one. Out.
Nice.
Now batting, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Strike. I need to play more Young Link. I haven't tested him enough. Played a lot of Ganon. Crap.
Batting fifth, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Out.
Oof. Close one.
Leadoff batter, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Ball one.
Right in the gap.
Batting second, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Strike one.
Right. Ooh, get there.
He's in there.
That was close.
Batting third, the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Ooh, ooh. That sounded good, but it's going foul. Oh, what a fake out.
Strike two.
Woohoo, girl. Liked it. Dude, I thought that was gone.
Ball two. Out.
Damn.
Out.
Nailed it.
He's in there.
Thought they were supposed to hold on their own.
A designated hitter. Batting fifth, the right fielder, Jay Buhner.
Drop. Jay, you're a freaking
batting
beast.
Batting sixth, the first baseman, David Segui.
Strike one.
Thought that was a fast boy. Looked like it was gonna be.
Ball one. Ball two. Strike two.
That was fast.
Strike three.
This guy's got some heat.
Leadoff batter, the designated hitter, Dave Clark.
So like, why wouldn't the pitcher get that? That's so infuriating.
Now batting, the catcher, Brad Osmus.
Strike one. Save.
Why wouldn't the pitcher get that? Or the third baseman?
Now batting, the center fielder.
Freaking shortstop had to run over and get it? Like, I'm kidding. No outs.
Safe.
All right, this is not
now batted the shortstop, Tim Bogaert.
Out. Out. Safe.
I wanted to throw home.
Batting fifth, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
But no.
Out.
Leadoff batter, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
Oh, come on, get past him.
Out.
Batting second, the catcher, Dan Wilson.
Oh.
Out.
Batting third, the left fielder, Glenn Allen Hill.
How many times am I gonna hit the friggin' wall? Can we get it over?
Now batting, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Strike. Strike.
Ah, get owned. Damn it.
Leadoff batter, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Strike. Strike two. Here I.
Batting second, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell. Batting third, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Safe.
Now batting, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Out.
Leadoff batter, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Get out. Damn it.
Safe.
Batting second, the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Hot dog. Get that guy a freaking hot dog.
Strike one.
Someone. Yeah. at third.
The designated hitter, Edgar Martinez.
All right, let's nail this guy.
Strike one.
No.
Ball one. Out. Safe.
Hell yeah. Give me that.
Batting fourth, the right fielder, Jay.
All right, just hit it out of the park, Jay.
Strike.
Yeah. Hit it. No.
Out. He's in there.
Batting fifth, the first baseman, David Segui.
Strike.
Mm. Too slow.
Ball one.
Now pitching. Mike Magnanti.
Mike Magnanti. McGannanant? Crap.
Out.
Batting first, the designated hitter, Dave Clark.
Oh, you.
Out.
Batting second, the catcher, Brad Osmus.
Safe.
Batting third, the center fielder, Carl Everett.
Strike one. Ball one.
Oh, crap. No. That freaking bounce.
Safe.
Batting fourth, the shortstop, Tim Bogaert.
Strike one. Strike.
Now batting, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Damn it. That hurts.
Batting sixth, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Ball one.
No. I'm going to lose this game now.
Safe.
Batting seventh, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Strike one.
Home run.
Yep. Yep. Oh my God, it won't even let me skip this.
The left fielder. Voices Alou.
Out.
It won't even let me quit.
Lead off batter, the third baseman.
Can I just quit the game? Oh my God.
Out.
Batting second, the catcher. Dan Wilson.
6-1. We're in the fourth. Yeah, get me out of here.
Strike.
Wow.
Out.
Batting third, the left fielder.
It says saving. It's been saving it to the game pack. Do I risk it and reset it?
Strike one. Strike two.
Oh my God, piece of crap.
Ball one. Out.
Could bring it back.
Now batting, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Strike one. Out.
Batting second.
See, like, that's the problem. The camera view they give you when fielding is dumb. Give me an overhead view. That's, you know what, that's a big part of the issue.
Batting third, the catcher.
If it goes in the outfield, it should be an overhead view.
Strike.
Batting fourth, the center fielder, Carl Everett.
Apparently there are errors.
He's in there.
Batting fifth, the shortstop, Tim Bogard.
All right, we're risking it.
Hi, this is Ken Griffey Jr. Let's play Major League Baseball.
Hi, Ken Griffey Jr.
It's showtime. Home, home.
That sucks.
Play ball.
Good evening and welcome to the Kingdom. In today's game, it's the Houston Astros versus batting first, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Woo.
Batting second, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Out. Safe.
Now batting, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
I hate fielding in this game. It's so bad. It's
he's
so
in there.
Freaking bad.
Batting fourth, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Strike one. Out.
Batting fifth, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Hi, this is Ken Griffey Jr. Let's play Major League Baseball.
Just gotta win this last freaking game.
It's showtime. Call me, Jr.
The second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Strike. Strike. Out.
Batting second, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Strike.
Good enough, good enough.
Ball one. Ball two.
Disagree.
Ball three.
Okay, that was definitely a ball.
Batting third, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Strike one. Strike. Safe.
That is so dumb.
Batting fourth, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Strike one. Strike. Strike three.
That's what's
batting fifth, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Out.
Not another error.
Lead off batter, the second baseman.
That's how you knew that game wasn't meant to be. Get past it.
Batting second, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Yo, it just broke the freaking audio there.
Out.
Still didn't get anywhere.
The center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Can that stay in? Right. Needed that.
Batting fourth, the designated hitter, Edgar Martinez.
Strike one.
Oh, give it to me.
Powerball.
All right, at least Griffey got us on the board. Drop. Bounce over his head. Give me that double.
Batting fifth, the right fielder, Jay Buhner.
Ball one.
I did that too. I play frisbee. Pick a bunch of dirt, rubbing my hands. I'm playing on turf fields on Friday. I'm not gonna have dirt. I'm gonna have to find some dirt.
Lead off batter, the designated hitter, Dave Clark.
Foul ball. Out.
Batting second, the catcher, Brad Ausmus.
Yeah,
batting
well,
third,
you know.
The center fielder, Carl Everett.
He's in there.
Now batting, the shortstop, Tim Bogard.
Strike. Safe.
Batting fifth, the second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Strike one. Strike two. Strike three.
This guy's got some heat.
That was some heat.
Now batting, the first baseman, David Segui.
Ball one.
Ba, 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 ba.
Ball two. Ball three.
Really?
Strike.
Yeah. I didn't know he had a hundo.
Strike two. Take your base.
Yeah.
Now batting, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
Safe.
Now batting, the catcher, Dan Wilson.
Go back to your, like, I don't know how to make people go back.
Batting first, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Freaking annoying.
Out.
Batting second, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Strike one. Strike two.
Yeah, you like that.
Strike three.
Batting third, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Out.
Leadoff batter, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Strike. Ooh.
Hundred so fast. Need Randy out here throwing 106 again.
Ball two. Ball three. Take your base.
Batting second, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez. Center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Ball one.
Gonna walk him.
Out.
Oh.
Out.
Nailed him.
He's in there.
Ooh.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Edgar Martinez.
Damn it.
Safe.
Wow.
Batting fifth, the right fielder, Jay Buehler.
Let's go, Jay. Jay.
Strike one.
Oh, I thought that was going to be a fast one. Oh, man. that was it. That was the one.
Strike three.
Smoking.
Now batting.
Can't win them all, Jay. Oh, crap.
Out.
Batting second, the designated hitter, Dave Clark.
Out.
Batting third, the catcher, Brad Osmond.
No. Scared me.
First baseman, David Segui.
Strike.
Had that one.
Ball one.
Get that out of here. Get that out of here.
Ball two.
Oh, yeah.
Batting second, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
Strike.
Oh.
Ball one. Ball two.
Woo-hoo. Drop, 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 drop.
He's in there.
Whew. Man, that was close.
Dan Wilson.
I did not think I made that. I was like, another base running error, but finally got one.
Batting fifth, the second baseman, Joey Cora.
Ball one. Foul ball.
Whew. There we go. There we go.
Batting sixth, the shortstop.
That's what we need.
Alex Rodriguez.
God, I hit the button unnecessarily hard when I hit. My thumb kind of hurts.
Ball two. Strike.
Now pitching, Mike Magnanti.
Magnanti. Am I McGannanant?
Foul ball. Strike three.
This guy's got some heat.
Batting first, the center fielder, Carl Edwards.
Strike.
Who we got on the fast boy?
Batting second.
Should have dove. I was scared.
Tim Bogard.
Out. He's in there.
Batting third. The second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Strike one.
101 still. All right.
All right. Now batting, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Strike one. Strike. Strike three.
This guy's got some heat.
Got some heat.
The center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
Out.
Come on, get it.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Edgar Martinez.
That walk-up music.
Strike one.
Oh, wow. That's an interesting one.
Batting third, the right fielder, Jay Buhner.
Strike one.
What am I doing? Damn.
Out. He's in there.
Batting fourth, the first baseman, David Segee. The first baseman, Jeff Bagwell. Now batting, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Strike.
He's got the stamina, apparently.
Strike two. Strike three.
Batting third, the third baseman, Bill Spires.
Safe.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Dave Clark.
Scared me.
Batting fifth, the catcher, Brad Osmus.
Out.
Now batting, the third baseman.
Kind of scary, yeah. That's gotta be. Yeah.
Home run.
That's gotta be gone. Oh, Jimmy Joe.
Batting second, the catcher, Dan Wilson.
Get cranked.
Out.
Oh, he did it.
Batting third, the left fielder, Glenn Allen Hill.
Strike one.
He actually did it.
The second baseman, Joey Cora.
Ball one.
Now pitching, Doug Henry.
Ball two.
Batting fifth, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
All right.
Safe.
All right.
Now batting, the center fielder.
Oh, could have you faced this loser?
Strike.
Oh, crap. Definitely didn't want that.
Ball one. Strike two. Oh,
you can't strike out. Come on. Put the bat on the ball. That's basically just as bad.
Batting
That's
first,
worse.
The center fielder, Carl Everett.
Out.
Pinch hitting, Jack Howell.
Yeah, it's time.
Now pitching, Heathcliff Slocum.
Strike. Strike two. Foul ball.
Crap. He's just mashing A.
Out.
Now batting. The second baseman, Craig Biggio.
Strike one. Out.
Lead off batter, the designated hitter, Edgar Martinez.
Yeesh. Sound again.
Strike.
Ooh, 1-1.
He's in there.
That was close.
Batting second, the right fielder.
He got that ball off the bounce faster than I thought he's going to.
Strike one. Safe.
Yeah, I don't know how to take a lead, so.
He's in there.
Batting third, the first baseman, David Segui.
Yeah, the other game is definitely better.
Ball one.
Definitely better.
Strike.
It did not have fastballs like this,
ball
though.
Two. Ball three.
You gonna load the bases?
Take your base.
You are.
Batting fourth, the third baseman, Russ Davis.
For Russ. Russ, have you done much?
Strike.
I don't know. Damn. That was a regular fastball. Had it. But it was super fast.
Ball two.
Jeez. You gonna walk and a run?
Ball three.
You gonna walk and a run?
Strike two.
Oh.
Strike three.
No.
Batting fifth. The catcher, Dan Wilson.
That's a freaking hit.
Out.
Batting sixth, the left fielder.
That throw was outrageous.
Strike.
It's not realistic. Crap.
Out.
Batting first, the right fielder, Derek Bell.
Out.
Now batting, the first baseman, Jeff Bagwell.
Crap.
Out.
Now batting, the left fielder, Moises Alou.
Out.
Man, that was like now a three-pitch inning.
The second baseman, Joey Cora. Batting second, the shortstop, Alex Rodriguez.
Out. He's in there.
Batting third, the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr.
At the wall. Doesn't look nearly as good as all star. It's not. It's not as good. Like, people love this game growing up because I think this was the only one they had. I can't imagine anyone having both and saying that this was better.
Man, that ball was crushed.
Just to get out. Yeah. Dude, I had one one time they robbed me. They, like, jumped and caught it up over the wall. Yeah, this game isn't as good. My first hit was a home run. That was pretty funny. Getting used to the hitting compared to the other one took me a few minutes. Because it's not quite the same.
Ball two.
In a way, it's easier in this one. Like, definitely. But it was different, so it took me a minute. Base running, I still haven't quite figured out. And there's some fielding aspects I don't understand. But I'm almost done, so it doesn't matter. This is game four.
The first baseman, David Segui.
Rough stretch of games from a spectator's point of view? Yeah, probably. What were my last few games? I don't even remember. Sports games are always rough. Although I did have a pretty awesome moment earlier. You missed it in game three. So in one game, I don't know if this is the same game, but in one game I was up like 9-3. And then they tied it. They tied it in like one inning. And then I scored one in the bottom of in the ninth. I don't know if this is the same game. I don't think it was, but I was about to lose a game. And I got Griffey up with two outs and the bases loaded. And he hit it down the third baseline. And I scored and I won. It was a walk-off double.
Lead-off batter, the third
that was pretty clutch. Yeah, there were like some pretty clutch moments.
Dave Clark.
But like, yeah, in general, the game's not that fun to watch. I mean, you know, it's like being at an actual baseball game. Like, there's not that much action. So you're mostly just like hanging out and stuff.
Strike.
So like, that's kind of fun about playing some of these games. It's like, if there are people in chat and we're just like chilling, it's kind of fun. And then every once in a while, there's like pretty crazy moment.
Strike two.
Had some good ones for sure. They like were destroying me in game four, and I just reset. they put up like six. Hey, that's it. I win, right? Yeah. Yeah. So the thing about this game, there's not even a playoff mode. It's just either a full season or the World Series. And that's it. So it's kind of jank. Yeah, look at them. They're so happy. Thank you, Mr. Yamauchi. Diego Angel. Easy. But, like, the games are long. Like, winning four games took more than 2.5 hours. Granted, I had 2 resets in there, but it still would have been about 2.5 hours. So, it's long. Ooh, unskippable credits. Everyone loves unskippable credits. Let's update the sheet. So we're at 243. 25, 11. 245. Yeah, it's been like 2 weeks since I beat a game. Damn. The next game is Off-Road Challenge. I have no idea how good or long that game is. And then Wet Tricks. Some puzzle game. I don't know, I had a decent stretch of games. Like, we had 1080 and then Kobe. So Rampage, right? Actually, let's go back to 51. Yoshi's Story, Quake, Rampage. Okay. 1080. Okay. And then Kobe Bryant, which sucked. But then we got Mystical Ninja. Then we got Aero Gauge. All-Star Baseball 99. Bust a Move. Forsaken. Clay Fighter. World Cup was short. It was only an hour. Bio Freaks was 5 minutes. And then this game. So actually, there's been like a decent stretch of games. These next few, though, I really don't know much about. Off-Road Challenge, Wet Tricks, Quest 64. And then Virtual Chess 64. Not gonna lie, nervous about that one. Mystical Ninja was fun. I'm scared of Virtual Chess. And then after Virtual Chess is another baseball game. We got the Mike Piazza game. We'll see what team he's on. See if he's on the Dodgers. Then Chopper Attack, then Mortal Kombat 4, then Banjo-Kazooie, then Mission Impossible. You get good games sprinkled all over the place.